give your all to me. I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all.
Every heart sings a song, but its refrain remains incomplete until another heart whispers in return. The major's melody has found an expression in Sophia's responsive heart, and as their hearts beat together, it makes a rebounding love song. This love song was sung in a clear tone on Friday, April 19th, 2019, at the King's Riverside Holiday Resort in Osun State, as vibrant guests glided into the vicinity to behold the grandeur of love in a traditional show between Sophia Tunrayo Niyomi Olowo and Oladimeji Iyani Omoyede. The lush hall lit with suspended silver disco ball, shining white swooshes, and the forestal themed couples corner. It was an engaging engagement that switched on with the arrival of the groom's parents from Ogbomoso. They were warmly received and accepted by the bride's parents from Iwo Osun State. Coordinated by the Alaga Idu, the event was spiced with a brief worship and Thanksgiving session. Lanky and dandy, the groom, Dimeji, decked in blue agbada, danced into the hall in company of conclave of friends. He prostrated before his parents and in-laws. This signifies the entrance of the dazzling bride, Sophia, embellished in expensive ashoki. She harvested prayers from her parents and performed the necessities of tradition. She specially received a motherly blessing from her grandmother as she embarked on the journey ahead. She was later joined by her hubby in the dancing spree. Then he prayed for her, lifted her romantically, and displayed his beautiful flower before his parents and in-laws. This flow of affection was also noticeable between the couple's parents, especially the mothers. The letters were exchanged with joy between the two parents. It was read by the bride's younger sister, Adebola Niyomi. Then the couple reappeared at the hall, with the cute little ones leading the way as they danced to the music of Olaoluwa musical band. Out of the engagement items, the bride picked the most prized gift of all, the Holy Bible, while the groom formally engaged her with a knotted ring on the Bible. Then they proceeded to cut the cake, supervised by the bride's aunt and wife of Osun West Senator-elect, Mrs. Ayonjoju Oriolowo. Both offense, photo session, and merriment all slid the first phase of the wedlock into a resounding conclusion. The next day, all roads led to the Almoron Baptist Church, Iwo, for the solemnization of holy matrimony. With blasting hymns that reverberated across the entire milieu, Sophia, led by her parents, strutted into the sanctuary. She joined her waiting groom, and together they made their vows under the auspices of Reverend Niyi Adewoyin. They were joined by the presiding pastor of the church, Reverend Bayo Ademuyiwa.
Pronounce you, and go
while the Bible reading was jointly taken by the couple, the church choir held the congregation spellbound with their heavenly rendition. In their brief exaltation, Reverend Dr. Bayo Ademuyiwa and wife Bukola dwelt extensively on the essence of submission to one another in marriage. The marriage register was signed by the couple and all the parties concerned and was immediately followed by the general thanksgiving. The marriage certificate was presented to the couple. The closing hymn signaled the end of the service. Guests later were convened at the King's Riverside Holiday Resort, where a cloud of celebration was already thickened in the air. The beauty of the home was further amplified by the white wallpaper, flowery designs, ravishing couples' cachet, and wonderful faces that perched elegantly on the covered chairs. Decked in purple and peach, the groom's parents opened the floor with their arrivals into the hall. In like manner, the bride's parents followed suit. This further sets the stage for the couple and their energetic trio. The chairman of the occasion and the Federal Road Safety Company Shah, Mr. Boboye Oyeyemi, enjoined the couple to always pray together. The beautiful five-step cake was cut by the couple. Then they performed their marital assignments. Rolling in the arms of her father, Sophia reminisced on series of unforgettable moments with her dad on the dance floor. Also sharing the floor was the groom and his mother. Romantically, the couple picked it from there. The bride later tossed her bouquet to the single lady. The bride soon reappeared in a ravishing white reception dress to party non-stop to their new beginning. The groom, Dimeji, a software developer, pushes his profession at Bowen University. While his bride, Sophia, is a web developer who manages her own outfit, Kenneth Social. Slender, smart, and succulent, Sophie, as she's fondly called, is the daughter of an erudite medical doctor and renowned business mogul, Adeni Ogunleye. Also on ground to felicitate with one of their own, were members of the Lagos Island Club, which the bride's father belongs. They all ringed round the couple and their host to celebrate the beauty of love between the two families. The event was, of course, a befitting testament of the Oriolowo dynasty in Imo Land, the dynasty that produced the great engineer Adeleri Oriolowo, the Osun West senator-elect, and the elder brother of the bride's father. As expected, the pair of Oriolowo brothers proved their worth by reinforcing their social capital. Red Carpet TV spoke with the couple, their parents, siblings, and relatives.
Marriage
is a journey of uncertainty. It's not like a book that you can read. So I'm told I'm giving her what I can give her as mother, as encourager, as advisor.
My advice is that she should be loving, kind to her husband, and always support her husband.
My advice to the new couple is to stay put, to rely on God. While all else fails, God is here to assist them.
He's an amazing person. He's very patient, very kind, and he has great respect for everyone around him. I love you so much and thank you for all that you are and all that you do.
She's great. She's different. It's the reason she's chosen actually. But she's different.
From the Red Carpet TV crew, we congratulate the newlyweds and wish them a happy
birthday.